I think I'm in focus. Yeah, looks like it. Welcome back. Thank you for clicking on the video. So I went to Las Vegas by myself. I really enjoyed myself. I was there for really 3 days. It was 2 days, but really three, because I got there super early Sunday morning and I didn't leave until Tuesday evening. But it was pretty nice. I went to see Christina Aguilera, the Xperience, which was awesome. I'm gonna include some footage of. I went to a weed store, went to a couple of bars, and just really hung out by myself in Las Vegas. I really, really, really enjoyed the show. Christina puts on an amazing show. She always does. I've been to see her every time that she's been in concert, like since Genie in the Bottle.
That one, yeah.
Take a look at my Las Vegas footage. Tell me what you think. Leave a comment. Hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna include some Christina footage, because I think you guys will like that. But thank you for watching. I appreciate you. Bye. I thought I was recording all this time. So today is the day I go to see Christina. Well, tomorrow. But I get on the plane tonight, so I'm going to Uber there at like 4 o'clock in the morning. So that should be exciting. Kevin is going with Rashawn and TT. So that should be fun. I just bought a few things from the store. You know, it's Pride Month, so, you know, I just wanted to be a little bit colorful or whatever. So yeah, take a look at what I got. So I just got a few things, just like some white shorts, because I really like white. I got this little t-shirt. It's like Savage me. Lies. These, which might be a little bit too hot because they're kind of joggy panty, pantsy-ish, but not bad. And a couple of socks, of course. And then I got these pink shorts because Pride. Hello. Okay. But anywho, I'm really excited. I was a little nervous at first because, you know, my anxiety. But I'm feeling good about it now. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to see Christina. Yeah, I've been waiting for a while for this. So, you know, it is what it is. It's gonna be great. I'm really sad to be leaving Kevin though. And I haven't filmed in a long time. I was tired of looking at myself, you know? And I was trying to lose weight, but clearly that didn't work. I don't have my microphone on, so if the audio is a bit janky, that's why. I'm like notorious for my dry skin. It's like I find stuff that work and then it works for, you know, a week or two, and then it's like, yeah, no, we can't do that. So I got some of this. This is some Nivea. It is Simply Soft 48 Hour Moisturizing and Replenishing. It smells really, really good and clean. You know, I've been so into women's deodorant. Like, this degree smells so much better than the men's degree. It's just me. Just the day before I get on the plane and go on out to see Christina. Come with me on my journey to see Christina Aguilera. I have landed in Vegas. I'm tired. I've been up for like hours. And I'm on my shuttle getting ready to go to my hotel. And I can't check in until 4. So yeah, I'm about to go eat. I need some Starbucks. I am here. I cannot check into the hotel until 4, and it's like 8 o'clock in the morning. Gonna eat some breakfast, and then I don't know what else I'm gonna do for the next fucking 6 hours, however fucking long that is. But it should be fun. I'm excited. Christina is every fucking where I go. But you know, it is what it is. My shuttle ride was kind of weird. It's like I was in there with a whole family. It's like, what y'all putting me in here for? waiting for. Right, there you go. She on the jumbo screen. That's what I was waiting for. Oh, yeah. My eyes look way better than Christina's. It's all clear.
We'll be home to another I am in the Cosmopolitan.
I'm recording myself, Melissa. I'm in the Cosmopolitan, about to have a drink at their bar. It's a little dark, can't see me there though. Oh, that is cute. Melissa, you're gonna be in my video. So, instead of going to bed or trying to relax, I'm gonna relax, but I just wanted to get me another coffee. But I got a free, I got $10. Because they had to change my room. So, I used it on Starbucks. And it's pretty good. I got an iced coffee with two shots and almond milk. Delicious. I wanted to get it now because, you know, coffee makes me go to the bathroom. And I don't want to be at Christina's concert having to go to the bathroom. I'm really sleepy though. I'm gonna catch back up when I get ready to go to the concert. I am ready to see Christina. I am feeling good. I am really, 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 really tired. Like, extremely, extremely tired. But I was able to take like a 5 minute nap or whatever. I'm feeling good. The shirt is really big, but it's okay. Cause I wanna be comfortable anyway. I wish I could take this camera with me, man. They won't let me. I think I'm about to go down there. It's like 8 o'clock, it's starting 9, but I kinda wanna get there early, maybe man drink, see what kind of merch I can get real quick. So that's what I'm gonna do. Super close, you guys. Cheers. Oh, this is vodka. He filled all of this up with vodka. Oh my God. Hi guys, the show is empty. No one's here yet. I'm an hour early though. But I think I have the best fucking seat in the house. And I'm right behind this guy here. Okay.
My true, my ride or die fighters might remember this one. It goes back before them.
You may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me. Every day it's as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear I can fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
Oh,
That show was just fucking beautiful, man. Like, I'm just smiling away because I fucking love Christina Aguilera. Oh my God. I love the shit out of her. Oh my God!